accounting value, finding out this accounting value for the facts or assets. So we have already calculated the, I mean, the strength of KOH, and now we are doing the titration for the standardization of HCl. So here we have taken KOH and we have given two drops of enloxacillin as indicator. So we do the titration and the color will change from pink to colors. So already the titration is done, we have got the endpoint, it is about 6.5, but we will repeat the experiment once again to get the concordant reading.
6.5.
So we have completed the titration and the value is 6.5.